Hi, this video is about how to embed a YouTube subscribe button on your website. Do you want to build your channel's audience? Although most YouTubers add a subscribe button to the YouTube channel, they forget to add one to their website. More subscribers equals more views.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
The YouTube subscribe button lets you add a one-click subscribe button to any web page. The button lets people subscribe to YouTube channel without even leaving your website, log into YouTube, or confirm their subscriptions. Here are the steps to embed the YouTube subscribe button on your website.
Step 1, go to the YouTube Developers page. Google YouTube Developers, click the first listing. Go down to YouTube Subscribe button. Step 2, go down to Configuration Options and select the button that you wish to put on your website. Step 3, go down to Configure a Button. Channel name, put your channel name in there. Check the layout. In this case, I'll click Full. Theme, Default or Dark. In this case, I'll select Default. Add a subscribe account. You can show it or have it hidden. In this case, I want to show it. Step 4, select the embed code, copy it. Step 5, paste it on the page. Save draft. Step 6, preview your page or publish it. And here you've got the subscribe button showing on the page.
That's it. Now when people click on the button on your website, they'll be able to subscribe to your YouTube channel without even leaving your website. And now I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video.